We're at Ridge Hardware, located 12 traffic-free minutes south of Base Gate number 3 with Donnie Tennyson. How long have we been doing this?
Oh my gosh, a long time.
Haven't we?
5 years?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. It's been a long time. A long time. Well, it's nice to see you. How you doing?
I am doing wonderful.
Well, it's nice to be here with you.
Although I spilled coffee on the back of this earlier, but wow, I guess it wasn't going to be a good day today. Hey, we started on this last week about the sale.
Right.
Got a sale going on, so just wanted to touch on this again. This is the coupon sale, but as I tell people, don't waste your time cutting these coupons out. What I wanted to focus on today was the canning supplies.
Yay, it's that time of year.
You're a canner, right?
I am a canner.
Okay. So we have lots of jars, the canners here. These are the 21-quart canners. It's on sale. Don't ask me what the price is. I forgot to write that down. What I wanted to focus on was the jars, because you know me, and I have an opinion about most things. So,
give us your opinion.
Do you see these?
This is $7.99 with coupon, 6-pack, purple pint. Are the jars purple?
The jars are purple.
I'll have 4 of them.
But wait,
I'm going to tell you, if you make it purple or pink or you put a ribbon on it, I will buy them without fail.
Is that what I have said through the years?
Yeah.
When you stop doing something well, what do? You change the color.
No, people start getting bored. It's not that the ball, it's ball. Ball is that company's been around forever. They're great jars, but they're purple.
So look, 6 of those, mm-hmm. 12 of these, same size, mm-hmm. $8.99, $7.99. A dollar less for
old ribbon?
For half.
Christmas. You don't even have to wrap it. You get your money's worth because you don't have to, make grape jelly, grape jam, whatever.
Do pickled beets in these and they'll be purple.
Yeah, and then you just have beet decorations because surely you're not going to eat them.
So.
Okay. canning jars. Hey, do you know much about canning?
Very little. My mother used to do it.
Because I got an electric pressure cooker. And you know, you pressure
electric.
Can.
Electric, mm-hmm. Yes.
So you know, you pressure can like green beans and different things like that. Well, I got an electric pressure cooker and I was wondering if I can can in that. If anybody knows, call me at Channel 10 because I'd really like to know how to electric pressure can.
Interesting.
With my purple jars. Okay, anyway.
Oh, I'm being told in the background, $19.99 for that.
Thank you. You have awesome people here,
yes,
at Ridge Hardware.
The canning jars, $8.99 for the pints. These are wide mouth or the narrow mouth.
Nice.
$9.99 for the quart jars.
Okay.
12 packs. And then if you want the purple 6-packs, those are
$7.99.
Neato. I think we also have a canning book. So we'll look at that canning book once we go off the air and see if it mentions that electric. Electric canner that you're talking about.
The pressure cooker.
Yeah, the pressure cooker.
You plug it
right in,
you can time it and what have you, so I'm sure you can.
Mm-hmm.
Probably not a lot because it's not a really big well, but.
Yeah.
Okay.
And of course, once you buy the jars and you do some canning, I have to get the first jar of each batch.
Okay, but
you
I'm not giving you one of the purple jars.
To me, so.
You're not getting a purple jar, though.
Oh, shucks.
You can get one of the clear jars.
So these are the books if you're kind of new to canning. We do have the books for sale, Preserving or the Guide to Preserving.
Okay.
So either one.
Nice.
So we'll look at that after we get off the air and see if it mentions canning.
Terrific. And you mentioned the coupons and you sort of went into it, but I wanted to touch on that a little bit more. Donnie doesn't care about paper coupons because it just makes more work for himself and his people. So whatever the price is in the coupon book, if you got this in the mail, just come in because that's what it'll be in the store and you don't have to have a piece of paper.
No, you sure don't. We'll give you the sale price. And this sale is good until August 31st. So
wonderful.
Come in and see us.
Ours,
all
phone number,
website.
All of your
canning needs. Facebook, don't forget that. Ooh. We're on Facebook now. Hey, 301-872-0444, RidgeHardware.com. We are here Monday through Saturday, 8 a.m. to 6 p.m., Sunday, 8 to 3.
And like them on Facebook because he takes it personally. Ridge Hardware, they're looking 12 traffic-free minutes south of Base Gate number 3.